I'm gonna do like 80 of these.
Okay. Hi, I'm Spencer. This is my wife,
Brittany Lambert.
We're with Calvary for Life Ministry, and today we've come together to record this song, Set This Captive Free, to glorify God, but also for your enjoyment. And we know that there's a lot of people in this world today that are holding things that are just keeping them captive to this world. And we pray right now that you're able to look for that deep inside and just say, I want that gone, and ask God to set you free from those things. And there's, of course, people who don't know God right now. And we really pray that you will turn to God and truly ask him into your heart. Amen. And be set free from a life that you have no idea how much you'll be happy to be rid of until you do it. So just pray the blood of Jesus over all of you, and I hope you enjoy this song.
Hear me, a servant's heart. Help me to walk with you. Tell me who I am. Lord, give me the things that need. Take away all my shame. Free me from my pain. Lord, give me a brand new heart. Guide me along the way. Make me new today. Lord, give me. Give me the things I need. Help me shine my life for you. Yeah, bless me in all I do. Help me shine my life for you. Shine my life for you. Shine my life for you. 'Cause I know you are.
Listening, subscribe, like, all that fun stuff, and please feel free to share it with everyone. God bless you. Have a wonderful day.
Amen.